viewer discretion is advised.
Oh, you went straight up into the air.
What?
Alrighty, guys, welcome back to iRacing, and Bugs is going to be here as well, as this is a first look at the Chevy Silverado. It's a C series vehicle, so it's fat. This is faster than the. Oh no, this is slower than the B's, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is slower than the B's. So, first time at Texas with this truck, and first time in this truck. So I'm looking forward to it. Let's get out here and see what happens. And this is Bugs here in his Coors Light truck. Look at my double zero Haas automation.
That's really cool. Yeah, Josh Northcutt stole my 81.
Aw, bastard.
Sad face.
Yeah, remember not to just pull out on the track when we have people on the track with us today.
Yeah.
We got some others out here practicing as well, so we don't want to ruin their day by our stupidity. So we'll see what we picked up from the B-series cars and transfer this over to driving the truck. So far, I love the visibility of the truck.
Yeah.
It's way different. Wow. Yeah, these things are really stable, man.
Yeah, that's the thing. The B-class cars are a lot they're faster, but they're squirrelier.
Right.
These are a lot more stable.
Let's see what I can get out of this thing. Oh, it's awesome. I love how you can see the what is it? The net flapping in the wind.
Yeah, that's really cool.
It is. Man, you can really get down on that white line in these trucks, no problem.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it doesn't seem squirrely. It doesn't seem like it wants to step out on you at all. So I may be able to actually drive a little harder than I am. Let's see what we can get out of it. Ooh, there was a little too much there. Ooh, a little too much.
Yeah, it'll get you coming out of the corner.
Yep, we're fine.
One outside,
we saved it.
Just one outside there.
Yeah, well, I was pushing it more than I had been before. Oh, shit. Oh man, they straighten out by themselves pretty good.
Yeah, they're really go they, high they, on this guy they here. Can Fuck save it. Really well.
God.
Inside.
Sorry about that, Josh.
All clear.
All right.
But yeah, as soon as you start to lose it a little bit, the truck on the next corner, it's almost guaranteed will want to lose it again.
Yeah.
I don't know why that is, but it's every single time. Every single time that I've gotten, like, I'm getting a little bit loose here in three, I guarantee when I go into one and two, it's going to want to get loose again.
Yeah, I'm going through the grass a little bit here.
Same.
We're good now.
Hey, there you are. Hey, oh, you got Joey Logano behind you.
Yeah, he just hit me. Clear. He could have gone high. I don't know why he didn't do that, but
he just went right into the back end of you.
Yeah.
Are you still going?
No. Oh, and yeah, I lost there and I was just in the grass just being like, hey, what's up? What's up? And then out of nowhere.
He just like ran you over. He was like, I'm not just going to slow up for this guy.
Oh, there you are. Coors Light. Yeah, I want to race with you a little bit. You getting out on the track?
No.
Okay. I was like, I'm going to follow you. Two wrongs don't make a right. Alrighty. Good to go?
Yep.
Alright. This is awesome, man. These trucks are fun.
Yeah, the skills definitely transfer over from the B, but...
Yes.
They are... They just... It's that weird thing about when they get loose in a corner, they're gonna get loose again. It's just... They want to just keep doing what you're doing.
Yeah. I don't know what it is. About that, but it, yeah, it's true.
Door, bumper.
DuPont, stay on the still bottom there, brother.
Still there.
coming down to this turn here.
There you go. He's still all clear.
Door, there it is. Bumper,
was that bumper, me, Drive? You didn't touch me?
Nope.
Wow.
I was just pushing it.
I wasn't pushing it, though. I was coasting on the bottom of the track. Maybe got loose on the bottom.
Yeah, I'll slow up. And that's what they were running in the race that I was at. They were running like low 30s. And I'm like, how the fuck are these? I'm literally a second slower than all of them. And they're just blowing me away.
Wow.
It didn't matter if I had new tires or old tires or anything. They just Just blew me away.
Yeah, this turn here is just like the B series car, where you have to get out of the gas early so you can get a run.
Yep, I bumped into that guy and then bumped into the wall.
It's crazy. Bumper, bumper. I don't like being on the bottom. All clear. Well, at least we have better tires this time around. On the bottom here.
And depending on when this video for you goes out, it'll be my 60 FPS iRacing with this truck that I'm using will be out.
Nice. Hopefully. That'll be awesome. Inside. Ooh,
that guy's going a little crazy.
Oh, he's all right.
Yeah, for a second, he ducked below the white, and it looked like he was going to pass you under it, and I was like, really?
Well, yeah. He thought against it.
Yeah.
You guys have the control. There we go. We're good. Let me get it back on the wall now. I can barely see him in my mirror.
Yeah, the mirrors suck.
Yeah, that's why you have spotter. Oh, he's at my door. Okay.
Still inside.
Oh, bitch.
Still there. All clear.
That was random. Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. Into the wall. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Rolled it. Oh, my God. Oh. I rolled it. I think I rolled it. I need to watch the replay. I think I rolled it off the track.
Really?
I think I went over the
wall.
That's
interesting.
Well, let's find out.
We'll find out.
Inside bumper.
And bam. Still yep. There. I rolled it over the wall.
Holy
and
shit.
And fell out of the map. It's amazing.
It is.
The one thing I do like about these trucks, though, is it's super easy to enter the pits.
Yeah.
It's really easy to get them slowed down and get into the pits.
That was a fun run while it lasted there, Bryce.
Door, bumper, all clear.
Oh, shit.
All clear.
Ah, don't worry about it. It's not your fault. Good control through the middle, too.
Yeah.
You can really kind of ease up on the wheel on these trucks. You don't have to grip them as hard. Like, they have a nice feel to them.
All right,
hold on. I'm just watching this part where we wrecked. Yeah, he just got loose and went in the wall and bumped him and all that good stuff. You can really arc them really nice through this trial.
Yeah, you can.
I really like it.
When I was editing that video of when I did the 50 laps of time trial, you can't tell what lap is what because when you get in a rhythm, you just repeat it.
I know, it's crazy how that works, but it's true.
And I was like, I can't even tell if I'm doing the same lap here. It looks like I just showed one lap 18 times.
You got really loose there.
Yeah.
There we go. Ooh, I just moved up. I got a 31-126 there. And that was helping you, pushing me.
You beat my time. You bastard.
Find speed where you can get it, man. Qualm 3-1. I can always hear your bleed through on your headphones. I have a feeling you're trying to catch me.
I don't know why you have that feeling.
Because I haven't heard you make a run on me yet. That's how we know we're actually going at it hard right now. I'm giving it like I'm racing you right now like it's fucking an iRacing race. Ooh, shit. Get on that line there and back in the gas. There we go. I know you're there. I can see in my rear mirror. Yeah, this truck's all about getting out of the gas a little earlier than the B car and then just kind of just playing with the throttle through. Lost it. Motherfucker.
I'm slowing up. Did you lose it completely or?
No. I got it. Yep. Barely. It was a bitch to do, but. Okay.
I was going to pass you on the next couple. I was working
get
on
down.
You.
Yeah, I know.
Stay out the wall. Be nice.
Here's that run with Bugs. That's where I lost control. It was right down here. I touched the apron, man. And it just caused the problem right there. And we were just rolling through the grass. No problem.
Yeah, when the corner before that, going in two, we both went down and touched the apron.
Damn.
We were both touching the apron there, and I thought I was going to wreck it.
I want to see those other laps. We were racing each other. Nope. Next lap. Yeah. Here we go. Here's a good lap. You see how close we were getting to each other? Man, you can see those things sliding in turn two.
Mm-hmm.
Crazy. It was awesome, though. That was a good run. It was a really good run. Alrighty, request a new one. Alrighty, coming to you. We'll go green at the line. You just let me know when you're ready.
Yep, I'm ready.
Let's go. Alrighty. Oh, shit. Nice and easy here, bud. Those green tires get you every time. Trying to grab that draft off you, too. Where I can get it. Nice protection there. Ooh, buddy. Getting on that bumper. Not wrecking you, though. Not going to wreck you. I'm going to race you clean.
There you go. Just one inside. Bumper still down there.
Oh, bitch. Damn it. Just running too hard through there, man. I was trying to make it work on the outside, and it was definitely not going to do that.
Yeah.
Let's see that. Yeah. I want to see that whole turn that we were in. Because when I was in turn one with you right here, man, I was on your butt.
Yeah, well, I went extra slow so I could keep the inside.
Yeah.
No, I knew you were going to go for the inside, so I went, fuck it. I'm going to go slow through this, and I'm going to keep that inside line.
I had the run on the outside lane, but man, that's hard to make it work out there.
Yep. Yeah, I took a whole different corner, a whole different strategy when you're right behind me.
Yep. And then once we got collected, oh, what a hit that was. Destruction.
Yeah, you just started to go. Like, that would have been a normal, you know, lose control, regain it right there, but I was right there. And that's kind of what happened in my Silverado, my race.
Right.
That sort of thing. I spun it, and there was just somebody right behind me that gave me a tap, and that's all it takes.
Yeah, let's go. We'll go green at the line.
Yeah, I just kicked out of it a couple times.
All right, we're good. Rolling now.
Remember these green tires.
Mm-hmm. There we go. We're good here. We're good.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
That was loose.
Yeah, it was.
One
oh, fuck.
One
yeah, get clear, the fuck clear, off. Clear. Get the fuck out of
you're
here.
You're going slow as shit down there. Fuck.
Oh my god, I lost it.
Bitch. You want to check up on the bottom like that, you're going to get turned. Because I'm jumping the brakes trying to prevent it, and it's not happening. Not happening at all.
And then inside, you want to go around? We go around, bro. Go around the outside.
Okay, yeah, I will. Next time. Don't worry about that.
Your fees are shit. 00.
Yep. Oh, that was a sweet burnout. Now the fun begins. Finding ways to get speed off of you. I got a truck coming.
This guy is the one that's been running 30.4s.
Inside, yeah, he's good. Give him
still
room.
Inside there. Clear,
yeah, I'll
clear.
Give him room. Because he's damn good. He's an A-class.
He's in Logano.
Yep. He's an A-class truck. Or driver. He's got blue. Yeah, the blue stripes are A's. Oh, you think you got him.
Oh, shit. What was his name? Sorry about that, Ray. I got a little loose and had to get out of gas.
Tokyo. Tokyo! That was Tokyo. Here, slow up here. Oh, he left.
Rage quit.
Yep, he rage quit. Alrighty. Let's go down to...
And, the 6,000
third. Okay, yep.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Alrighty. Oh, fuck me. Contact 2X on the fucking wall.
Gotta love it.
Mm-hmm. Sure do. Fuck, dude. It's just affecting the fucking truck right now. Yeah, it's undrivable like this. I gotta get a new truck. Son of a bitch. All over fucking tap the goddamn wall. All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Door and clear low, clear low. Clear, clear, clear by one, clear by one, clear by one. Inside, inside, still there.
By himself,
still there.
Nice run. Right at my door. Oh, you go. Son of a... Yep, you wrecked us. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, I went through you.
You went over my fucking cab on my screen.
What? I just drove through you. Oh, my.
Let's see this.
Yeah, I was trying to door draft you, and yep. These trucks are a little wider than things that we normally race in.
Yep. Yeah, you just spun right it completely. Boom. Yeah, you went through my truck, but on my... It looked like you went over it and...
I just went right through it.
And third 7,000. Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
Door. Clear. All clear. Looking inside there. Still inside.
Yep, still inside.
Inside there. Still there at your door.
Mm-hmm.
Tank top here, just one inside, one inside.
Little bumpy up here on the top, let me tell you.
Still but inside.
It's so much
still
fun.
Still inside there. Still inside there.
Yeah, still inside me. That doesn't sound good. Bitch!
Oh!
Did I get you too?
Oh my god, I'm dead.
Oh fuck.
I flipped my truck so many times.
Jesus. That's what happens when you're going for it, man. I swear to god, it's ridiculous.
I want to watch me die again.
Yeah, I gotta see you on this one. I just, I touched you when I went, went straight up into the air.
What?
Non-legit.
No. All right, one more try.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Clear, all clear, all clear.
There we go. That's how it's done. That was a nice drive there. Off that corner, trust me. It's really quiet right now. We're just both concentrating on the race. Yep. Fucking God damn it, dude. The fuck the wall. Oh, that sucks so bad.
It's just the truck. It's the way it is.
I don't get it. Just fucking lose it. Just then it's done. Tried to save it and smacked it right in the fucking wall. All right, let's try this again. Did you stay green?
Yep.
All right.
That was all Tokyo through that entire corner.
I believe it.
Oh my god.
Yeah, new tires, it just sucks. It's so bad.
I didn't even turn the wheel. The truck just slid around the corner.
Yep.
God.
That's what happened.
I was going
to
do it again. Fuck.
Yep. If you get down on the bottom too, you're fucked.
Yep.
On green tires.